for some time. The next 10 days, my little nephew started calling daddy, mommy. Oh, the father was so amazing. He was so excited about, what exactly did you say is inside this milk? Because I got a testimony from my sister, Jane is her name, in Boni. She told us about her child too, a child that wasn't doing well. So I now bought this Mila, and the child started taking the Mila. In the next 10 days, my brother's child started talking. As I talk to you now, the child is in school, he's talking very perfectly. And for me, I'm a testimony on this cleanse. I took this cleanse, that was 3 weeks ago, I got hold of this product. And I had seen my period previous, let's say 5-7 days previous. So when I took the cleanse, because they said it's a detoxifier, I just took it just for just to detoxify myself. But I didn't know I was actually taking something big. I took the drugs, the night I took 4, in the morning I got up and I noticed another blood. This is 1 week after I've seen my period. I'm a mother of 3. If you see me, I'm a mother of 3. I don't have anything about childbearing issue or whatever, or a fibroid. I didn't know of anything of such. So when I took this thing, the next day, I noticed another blood. I was like, see my period twice. I had to call my kinder, my doctor, and he said, what exactly did you take? I said, I just took a supplement that someone recommended for me. And he said, okay, let's monitor the flow. We monitor that flow. The next day, it was so heavy, I couldn't go to work. If I sit on the WC, it would just be doing boom, boom, boom. I was like, wow, what is it? She said, okay, leave it till Friday. It was on a Monday. He said, let's watch it by Friday, go for scan. I went for scan on Friday. Lo and behold, they said I had multiple fibroid growing, but one side is cleansed, one side is gone. I was like, multiple fibroid. I have proof, I have my scan results. She was showing me that this one is already gone. I should continue with whatsoever I am taking. This is 5 days after the listing, the flow. You know, I started taking it. I had to continue for 10 days. I did that for 10 days. And when I came back, it was another thing altogether. I didn't feel any pain. The period stopped. Everything about the blood, everything. I had to go for another scan to ascertain exactly if truly this thing worked. And since then, my dear, in my bag, everywhere you see me, this is my life symbol. I hold it to a high esteem. Everywhere you go, anywhere I go, I tell people about this cleanse. I'm not even taking the pure excel that is all testimony things. It's just cleanse that gave me my testimony. And I'm so grateful about it.